The Dahatavannam, or the 18 Vannams, have had a great impact on the musical literature of Sri Lanka. From available sources, it is clear that the Vannams should be appreciated for its phonometer. Any suitable text may be included with it. The Sinhala Vannams of the Kandyan period. In the 17th and 18th centuries, poetic stanzas are distinguished from other songs of the period. The 18 Vannams are classified, and they incorporate the Kandyan drums and their rhythms expressed principally on the Gatabera. However, the traditional steps in the choreography applies to some of the Vannams presented here. And some other Vannams have been treated with modern choreography that does not in any way infringe on the purity of the tradition. This presentation here celebrates the originality of the Sri Lankan Kandyan dance tradition.